Hey, hey, down, down, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gulp, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it! Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io? Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you are.
Off to Isle we go. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you check you in later. And peace out for now.
Isle, the whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Cade is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again. Bring down the Almighty.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Gaul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Ikora.
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Sometimes she's being our feelings. This is good though. It's called being human.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are cryptarchs in the cryptarchy. The blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy.
So it was really interesting how you can like, learn a lot of really good plot twists. That's what makes this game unique.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
What happened to this world?
Ikora.
What's wrong?
Taken rifts. Defensive wards, too.
The Taken.
You good? One thing I don't like is silence, is what I'm telling you.
Taken here. They have no leader. Oryx is dead.
The Taken will always be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Hive or Cabal. Oryx changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
Thank you.
mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Zavala. Meet me outside.
All channels, this is a Sky Shock alert. Someone or something drew the Taken here.
Ashermir? Is that you?
Irrelevant! Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Remedy this mess, you fools!
Dude, how are you gonna call us fools? Should we ain't the one to bring a Taken here, dude? Though. Thank you.
think you do.
Ow.
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
What time is I leave here? When you got jobs lined up like that, that is ridiculous.